Labs, ilang oras na lang before tayo ikasal. I just want to let you know how thankful I am kay Lord kasi ikaw yung binigay niya sa akin. Thank you for loving me, understanding me, and being patient with me. I know hindi magiging madali yung mga pwede nating pagdaanan, but I know na kayang-kaya natin lahat if God is on our side. I'm so excited to be your husband, and I will do my best to be the husband that you want me to be with the Lord's guidance. I love you so much.
Husbands, love your wives even as Christ loved the church and handed himself over for her. Husbands should love their wives as their own bodies.
I know I will glorify the Lord by making you happier. I love you with the love of the Lord.
For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, no human being must separate.
In the middle of the night, when the angels scream, I don't wanna live a life that I believe. Time to do and die, I will never forget the moment, I will never forget the moment. And the story goes on.
Promise you anything because I've broken every single promise I gave you before. But I guarantee you that I will be on your side no matter what. I will be your forever ally in whatever situation we're in.
You and I never die. It's a dark embrace. In the beginning was a light. Dawning age, time to be alive. I will never forget the moment, I will never forget this night. We sing. Oh, oh, oh.
I promise to love you under any challenges, happy or sad, easy or difficult. The sunshine and rain for the rest of my days. I will always be thankful to God for bringing you to my life, for everything. I love you with all my heart, my mind and soul. With God, I will cherish you this day until the rest of my life.
Your commitment is for life. Kahit paano mangyari, kahit mo magbabago ang katawan, sapagat respeto, openings, and sharing is mahalaga.